Hi, welcome to ALLPLAN Tips. Today we will add index for this title block. To do that, we need to create a separate lesson for index. Similar with what we did in the last video, we will create a border by 2D lines. We must separate the lines here for each row, because in index lesson, the header in bottom and the row in top are different. To detect for header, again, all of these are 2D lines and texts. We will create a cell attribute for each of them. Index. Length 2 is enough. Index date. Index created by. Index node. It's too long. Now we will define a new lesson for this index. In this lesson, the bottom header will never change and always at the same location. But the index row will append on top of each other if there is a new index. Define new lesson and choose type layout index. Select the header. Select row. For row, you need to select the reference point to make it appear on top instead of bottom left. Like the last video, we select the top left point. Now we click lock to save. Note that the layout index, you must save it in office folder. After we save the index lesson in office, we can redefine the layout lesson. Choose type layout. Select row and click a bottom left point. To add the index lesson, click sub LS and select the index lesson. Click lock. Note that you must select the reference point for the index layout. Save it. We can see the index row in the title block now. Let's add new index. That's it. We created a title block with index. Thank you for watching and see you soon.